Ready for a claim check.
What's up, gamers and gamerettes? This is the new Infinix once again. In our last episode, we finally had the claim check for the Goron sword, and now we got the Biggoron sword, and it is his finest work. As you can see, the Biggoron sword is the strongest sword in the game, as the Master Sword is the second strongest. The spin attack goes a lot further too.
That sword is my finest work.
It sure is, Biggoron. Caveat emptor, gamers and gamerettes. The Biggoron sword made by that Master Swordsmith will not break at all. Okay, so now we are gonna take a break from Gold Scotula hunting and all over Hyrule and proceed to the Shadow Temple. But don't worry, after Shadow Temple, we'll continue the hunting first in Gerudo Valley and then in Gerudo's Fortress. Get back down the mountain. And now you guys are gonna realize why is it raining in Kakariko Village. You guys are about to see that right now. You are about. Oh no! Kakariko is burning! What the hell is going on? Oh boy. This is bad. This is so freaking bad. Hey! It's Sheik! Get back, Infinix. Link, don't do it! Thing has happened. The evil shadow spirit has been released. Impa, the leader of Kakariko Village, had sealed the evil shadow spirit in the bottom of the well. But the force of the evil spirit got so strong, the seal of the well broke and it escaped into the world. I believe Impa has gone to the Shadow Temple to seal it again, but she will be in danger without any help. Infinix, Impa is one of the six sages. Destroy the evil shadow spirit and save Impa. There is an entrance to the Shadow Temple beneath the graveyard behind this village. The only thing I can do for you is teach you the melody that will lead you to the Shadow Temple. This is the melody that will draw you into the infinite darkness that absorbs even time. Listen to this, the Nocturne of Shadow. Thank you. me take care of the village. I'm counting on you, Amphinix. Now that we learned the Nocturne of Shadow, we are heading to the Shadow Temple. Now you know why it is raining here in Kakariko. Okay, so what we're gonna do now is equip Din's fire. So, as you can see with all the soldiers, let's open the temple with Din's fire. Kamehameha fire! Oh boy. Okay, here goes nothing. The Shadow Temple happens to be one of the grimmest dungeons in the game. This temple is full of illusions. As I said, the Lens of Truth is a necessary item in this part. Open the door. One who gains the Eye of Truth will be able to see what is hidden in the darkness, meaning the Lens of Truth. Shadow Temple, here is gathered Hyrule's bloody history of greed and hatred. What is hidden in the darkness, tricks full of ill will, you can't see the way forward. Look who's back, Head Dead Hand. But this time, we're gonna call him out instead of getting grabbed by the hands. Well, it takes multiple slashes to kill the Dead Hand as a kid, but when you're an adult, it just takes a few. Treasure, we now have the hover boots. You can hover above the ground with these boots, but unfortunately, for a short limited of time. What a pity. Though the hover boots look cool, the bad aspect is that you can only walk through above ground for only a short period of time. So, you have to be quick and swift. So I killed the Reed and the Keyses and got the map of the dungeon. Okay. Back to that bird statue. Make my beak face a skull of truth. The alternative is descend into the deep darkness. Well, as you can see, the beak needs to face the skull of truth. One of them is the skull of truth, but only one. Because not every of the skulls is the skull of truth. If you make the beak face the wrong skull, you're gonna fall into the darkness and lose a heart. Wish Link would run faster. But in Skyward Sword, he manages to have the ability to sprint and climb walls just like Ezio Auditore in Assassin's Creed. You gotta watch out with that spinning statue with those huge sights. Two huge Grim Reapers. Well, at least Link doesn't get his head chopped off and lose his parts. So I got the first key, and now it's time to go to the first room so we can get the compass. Don't just blind the Beamos, destroy it. With a spin attack from the Biggoron sword, you can kill it. So, right now we have the compass. So we'll know where's the location of each treasure. Let's blow up this wall, because it's real. Use the key. Okay. In this temple, you gotta be careful with the big Skulltulas, because they are so freaking annoying and so freaking rampant in this temple. Because in the Shadow Temple, never know what comes. As they say, what goes around comes around. One thing I hate about the Shadow Temple besides the Skull Temples, all the damn guillotines. And the Navi's warning, there are wall masters too. Thanks. Guillotine. Hover boots can make you slip too. And sometimes they can it's time for me to wrap this up. This is the new epic something all. Until next time, bye.